welcome back to Three Moons Gaming, where I build things in Minecraft. In this episode, I'll be mining for gold ore and iron ore in the mine that I found. It was a little ways from my normal village. I found it and decided I wanted to dig around in it a little bit, and when I'm done with it, I'm going to take all that nice mining area and I'm going to keep it just like it is and just kind of go in and just expand it as big as I can, go deeper and deeper till I get to bedrock inside that mine. So without wasting any more time, let's go ahead and get busy here and I'll get everything going, okay? Now, Hera is getting to be a pretty popular place, it looks like. Where am I? I'm still inside the mine, I think. Yep, I'm still inside the mine. I was exploring this away earlier. I was looking around trying to figure out if there was... any iron ore, anything like that. This is just a... Been through here before, apparently. Gotta put all my torches out. Well, we found some lava down there, which I could put out, but I'm not going to. Found some coal. Charcoal. No, not charcoal. Coal. No idea where that goes, and I'm not taking a chance that I'll fall through it. Cover that hole up. More coal. Let's see, I've already got some coal. I've already got some iron ore. So, may as well build the experience points up a little bit higher. And those of you who are new to my channel, I just recently completed building a hidden library where I can enchant things. Now we gotta find a tunnel that's going downward. There should be one in here somewhere. Let's go over here and check on the spiders. The spiders are right there. They're not doing anything. Thank goodness. I have several ways into the nether. Each one of them puts me in a different place. But what's bad is each one of them puts me in a different place close to the other one. They don't seem to put me in really different places, but the nether is really different now, so I'm having to learn it all over again. It looks different, looks a little bit different. That's not going to take me down to where I want to go. I need to go down to level 12. I'm at 36. So I need to drop down a few levels. let's go back this way. Let's try going this way. And this way. Wait a minute, that just took me in a circle. I don't want to go in a circle. Can't open that up, that's got water flowing out of it. Hey, looky there, looky there. Some iron ore. But that'll take me down to the nether, down to the bottom. Oh boy. Drop down here, that hurt a little bit. Wasn't too terribly far. What I'm trying to do is drop myself down just enough that I can get to that bottom floor. I'm not worried about getting out. I'm not worried about dying either. If I die, I'll respawn back at the village. I have it set to do just that. So let's see here. Cannot get past the lava. That's a big lava pool. With water over there at that end, if I could get over there, it'd be okay. But let's take a look at something. What level am I at? I'm at the right level for gold. That's for sure. I'm at level 12. Turn off the lava. That's what you do to get rid of that problem. But it's not going to really solve the problem. It's just solving the waterfall. I'm gonna need another. Yep, I'm gonna have to go home here soon anyway. Look at this. Create a standard walkthrough here. I enough to make it all the way over there. It's nighttime. We'll go take a nap real quick. Well, that really bites. I died. Wait a minute while I'm here. Let me go downstairs in the warehouse and see if I can find. See if I can find a another pickaxe. I don't think I'll be able to find it that easily. I'm pretty sure there's none in that chest in the middle. Pretty sure that chest is sitting there empty. Yeah, sitting there empty. So let's put it there. Let's go over here. I don't know why I had to check that out. See my library over there. That's a hidden library. You walk in, you enchant thing. Floor. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, that's about the end of this video, and I will chat with you later. Have fun. Bye-bye.